Long before the memory of man, Odin Allfather, chief of the gods, and his brothers combined their strength to slay the primeval giant Ymir, thus forging the world. Under the world tree Yggdrasil, gods and humans dwelled in the realms of Asgard, Midgard, and Niflheim. But their peaceful existence was not to last. The monstrous wolf, Fenrir, bared its terrible fangs upon the world, threatening all existence. Odin stood and fought against the ferocious wolf and its forces in Asgard. But soon, their conflict would envelop all the worlds in war and chaos. The battle waged on incessantly, splitting the sea and sundering the earth. Innumerable lives were lost and the worlds faced utter destruction. No resolution to the conflict seemed in sight. Then, one day, at the climax of their vicious battle, Fenrir sunk its fangs into Odin's neck, tearing his windpipe, and Odin impaled the beast's skull with his spear, Gungnir. The two could fight no longer, signifying the end of the war on Asgard. However, the destruction did not cease. The mighty blast of Hjalmarhorn echoed through the lands, proclaiming the coming end. Versed as he was in the seeress's prophecy, Odin knew all too well that the world was already in the throes of Ragnarok. It was a prophecy that foretold of the end to all things. The twilight of the world before its return to nothingness. In one last attempt to defy this fate, Odin created a new class of gods.
Valkyrie, can you hear me? I am Odin, the ruler of this world, and your creator. If you can hear my voice, then proceed further. It is almost time for you to wake up. But first, there is one more lesson I must give you personally.
Defiled soul, you shall be freed. The world awaits salvation. Defiled soul, you shall be free.
Thank you.
An easy fight.
Valkyrie, you have the power to use the souls of the dead. I will share with you the knowledge I possess of the souls I have sensed out thus far.
The holy laws decree your obliteration.
No need for pity.
We end this here.
Fantastic! It's the opening move. This is the true work of a...
Whittle them down, little by little.
You must learn how to fully utilize your abilities so that you may fulfill your mission. A mission of vital importance.
Be the first to strike. Do not hesitate.
I've got just the thing to turn this back. That should swing the battle in our favor.
Show no mercy. This should be easy enough. Awaken, my Aetheria.
I shall claim victory!
Yes.
Those things you fought, they are entities known as the Undead, formed from the remnant of an impure soul, a truly vile existence.
Show me why it is.
I shall claim victory!
An easy fight.
I'll cut down all who stand in our way.
Impressive fate indeed.
Excellent one. Your salvation.
I'm rather fond of puzzles, you know.
As you can see, the undead often band together. Command your souls to remove all obstacles in your way.
Your annihilation. Just keep moving. That should swing better in our favor.
This is the true work of a
This is as far as I can.
Show me why it is.
You mean my husband?
Attack goes stupidly weak.
Go, have your fill.
I've got just the thing to turn this back.
Stay vigilant.
Underestimate me. You are all to be purified per Odin's decree. Do not hesitate.
I can handle this.
I expect nothing less. We end this here. Guide the blinding bolt.
Allow me to assist.
I'll be standing.
Go, have your fist.
If you'll allow me. An impressive feat indeed.
Show me why.
Let's go.
Guide this blood.
Yes, no, even better. Now, and bring about your awakening.
The holy laws decree war. Show me why it is.
shall protect you, Valkyrie.
Deliver my best words.
Divine rage of war.
Show them no mercy, Valkyrie!
An attack worthy of praise. Tear them asunder! Back to the void.